think this is the 67's first play down game, and it's our last. So let's see how we do. A bit too much, and I think that's a nice thing. Straight off the bat. Arthur tried to feather it, didn't happen. 14:51 in the first. There's lots of screaming on the benches. Scramble draw out by Francis, and Francis to ice it. Nobody moving yet. We got two icings off the bat in 17 seconds. Let's see if we can actually do something besides ice it. Win by 67s. 72. Teagan up and out. Nobody chasing apart from Maggie. Round. Nobody on this far wing for Nepean yet. Mitchell now turns it back to Maggie. Maggie shot right on into the glove. No rebound. Hey, we've got a shot. Woo! Oh, oh. Face off. Lost by Dank. She fanned on it. 3-on-2 from 67s. And 67s win it behind, but they put it all the way out. Now Danks are working on it. Danks to come round. 67s put it off to the edge. Martin all around. Now full line change from the Nepean. Time for a 67s to set up. Picked off by Abby. Tagged by Abby, and backhand just didn't connect with it. Hello. Somebody was bad. I'm not sure who. He ends up, apparently. In by 67s, and that will be icing. Oh, is that icing? Should have been icing. Cote round the back. Now Falsetto with some time. Falsetto to give it the backhand of Cote. Hobbs to freeze it. It's been a nervous play to start with, 13-13 on the clock. But it's not. All right. Win by 67s. Hobbs will. Front. Teagan chose not to play it. Wise move. And Annie McDonnell pick it up in the middle. Teagan to Houston. Houston trying to dangle through three. Not too easy. Back out to the center. And McDonnell tries to take it out. We got another whistle. We lost about 40 seconds there without a whistle. Now where's the face off? Alright. 12:28 in the first period. Look at a curfew on the shoot. Three in the middle to 67s. 67s fan on it, set up by Ian, 12 minutes left in the first period. 67's won. Ian 0. Shot. Bounce through. Tipped in the way. Good work. Hale, try and keep it. Newsom. Newsom with a shot wide. Banks to try and pick it up. She does. To Keel. Keel to Danks. Danks nearly loses it, but rolls it all the way back to Hale. Hale to Danks, shot by Danks. 11:25 left in the first period. 67's won, Lippian 0. 1:24 left in the game. In the power play. Power play. Falsetto with a win. Cote with a walk. Falsetto. Well set up. Big shot cut off through the middle. And then Francis, backhand, and then that's going to get cleared by 67s. Picked up by Cote. Cote to Riley. Riley in deep. Seddon on the chase. Seddon gets there first and gets control. Knocks it back. Nobody there. 67s to clear it out. But Cote managed to keep it in. And Seddon onto the boards first. Seddon to drop it to Francis. Francis with a shot, save. Francis turns it back in to Falsetto. Falsetto to Cote. Good save by the goalie. Good slap shot by Cote. Twenty-eight seconds left in the power play here. Twenty-nine, 43, 43, 29, and across the middle, weak shot picked off by 67s. Hobbs stops it. Danks. Out to Hewson. Hewson through the middle. Danks going to the net. Hewson to Danks. Across the middle. Picked off and back to 5-on-5 play. High stick. Played outside. So 10 minutes left in the first period. 67's 1 and Lippian 0. Pressure from 67s in the zone again. Block shot to the waist of the net. Houston takes it away. Manny Winton out, rips around. Teagan tries to chip it out, doesn't happen. Third try, nope. Good work from 67s, and they still keep it in. Work on the boards. Pollard to try and chase. Springing out to the middle. Now Teagan with some time. She looks up, she can see Houston. Didn't look up. Blind pass. 67's back in again. Tips it back. And another elbow to the head for Lipton out. Second 67's in, 9:15 left in the first period. And we're being back on the power play. And when appear, 61 back to 92. 92, shot right through. Goalie managed to get on it. 65, dangling outside, drops it back for Riley. Riley to Falsetto. Falsetto looking to try and break in, doesn't break in. He's going to come out. Cote to keep it in the corner. Comes out anyway. And Francis to pick it up behind the net. Francis got away with one. Falsetto. She's all alone at the moment. Puts it in deep for Riley. Line change to Pian. 1:16 left in this PK here, and picked off at the line by Hale. Hale looking for support. We've got 1:05 left in the power play here. Hale puts it across. Not a good angle for a shot. Tries to feed it through. In by McDonnell across to Pollard rings it through. Houston managed to break it up. Teagan tries to put it back towards the net, pushes it back. McDonnell rolls it back to Harper almost got a tip from Houston. It touched the post there, I think. Bounces well for 67s with some speed going through here. They're set up with a couple on. Just wide. Good opportunity for 67s again. Stick. Out. Shot. Save into the corner. Out again. That'll be a trip. McDonnell with a trip and off to the box. 6:57 left in the first. Scores are tied at one. Appearing onto the first PK. And straight out by Cote. She likes to put a bit more oomph on that one, but we'll take it. Hale all the way back. 44 dangling behind. Hale's good at breaking up the breakout. Nearly got it the second time. And now Riley on the chase back. Good speed from 67 through the wing. And picked off on the... Oh, there we go. Good stick from Cote that time, all the way down. Line change from the PM, 1:15 left in the power play. Power PK. Through the centre. And Hewson to spin. And go. No jailbreak in this game. 67's with it on the stick. Houston tries to break it up at the line, doesn't work. Comes with a save. Active stick from Holtz again. Clear down the ice. 5:20 left in the first. Scores are tied at 1. 20 seconds left in this power play to 67s. And that's an icing by the 67s. It's going to go all the way back. And, UK still for. Abby and Ali on the forecheck. 67's in the zone. With control. We're back to 5-5. Hawks with a save. No rebound. Left in the game. Scores are tied at 1. Francis tries to ring it out, but Hale out now, just rolls it out to the middle. And the 67 stick. 67's with it on the boards. Now for Francis. Hale looking ahead, looking up, and Hale drops it. Drops it up as she was trying to go in. I think she was trying to give it to Seddon, but didn't really give it to her. And then picks off at the line. Cote tries to get it in. Now Ali. Ali working the horse. Walks into a very big 67s. Picks off again. Now Riley in deep. 4:05 left in the first period. Scores are tied at 1. Martin. Martin out there. That's the first time I called Martin. Seven's broken in. Keel tied up the 67 player in front of the net. And Martin to pick up the pass from Danks. Danks with a shot. Sorry, Martin with a shot on. And nice work from 88 from 67's. Turn and go. Now Danks. Danks feed across to Martin. Martin shot straight into the glove of the goal. 3:22 left in the first period, scores a tied 1. In by Nepean, but unable to keep it in. Gave the Pollard's backhand out of reach. 39. Tries to play it, picks off. And this is going to be a chase. Pollard there first, just. Job by Pollard. And now. Whipped him out. Was a good best to try and get it out. Doesn't happen. 67s with numbers inside the zone. And a clearance attempt from Pollard didn't work. Pressure in front of the net from 67s. Keegan. Hook. Yeah, I would have called that a hook. 2:18 left in the first period. And the PM back on to the power play. Danks to Keel. Walk across by. To it just as it was going over the line, I think. So, 2:11 left on the first, left in the first. Score is 2 to Nepean, 1 to 67. Win by 67 on the draw. In, nice pass, crisp pass from 67, shot on. Hobbs weren't able to control the rebound, but Seddon all alone. If that was on target, it wasn't. Seddon had got hold of that one. 1:40 left in the first period. Score is Nepean 2, 67's 1. Keel behind the net. Keel pass out to Martin. Martin steps around one. She's going to roll past another. Chases her own puck down. She pushes it around to the far side, but nobody on the far side. 1:15 left in the first period here. Kicked off. Six left in the first. Score is 2. 67's 1. Good win by 67's. Shot blocked by Martin. You got 2. Oh, good job by the goalie. Good feed by Danks to Martin. Couldn't jam it to go. Izzy DeLorme stepping up big for 67s there. And Martin with it. Danks walks through. And Danks gets another crack at it. Eighty-four. Andy McConnell loses the handle. 67s with numbers. Just picked off at the line. And now Danks. Danks and Martin again. Rolls it ahead to Martin. She might have shown too much of it. Good job. Jeez. What the heck was that? Went to now with it now. And good stick by Houston in the middle to break up the breakout. Break in. I think that's the case. read by Hewson. Hewson off to the wing. Hewson with some speed around the side. Gets a shot back. Oof, that puck is just drifting through the blue ice. Nobody knew where it was. Peel trying to keep it back. Hewson on the wing here. Teagan around the back. 67's turn it back the other way. Peel with a pinch. Johnson from 67 looking for the body again. There she goes. It'll be Keel getting a penalty for interference or a hook. Partly because she got whacked in the head about 10 seconds earlier, but anyway. 14-16 left in the second period. Left beaten 2. 67's won. Ian on the PK for 2 minutes on this. Win by the 67's. It's tight call. Shot wide by 67's. To the lead from 67's. Picked off by Hewson. Managed to regain a balance. Turns back. Was a trip. It was a weak trip, but it was a trip nonetheless. Martin. And now Maxinell. Oh! Good work from Lolley. Good work from Maxinell and Martin. And freeze by 67's goalie. Not won by Napier. By 67's. Turn back. McDonnell, forecheck. 67's through the middle. Picked off by Teagan. She nearly got away with it. Now Francis. Francis gets it out to the middle. We've got a minute left in this PK. So far, well broken up by Hobbs is looking for the whistle. The ref is up looking for the and picked off. Martinell will be there first, I think. Oh, good job. Good work by the 67's goalie, taking Martinell out of the equation. Now it's Falsetto. Falsetto skips, has the puck skip on it. She puts it back in. And picks off, gets past 92, and goes for icing all the way down. 12:32 left in the second period. 16 seconds left in the power play to 67's. And the PN2, 67's won. And good shot by Hale to break up the breakout again. But moved in well by 67's. Sharper all the way around. Back to 5-on-5 play. Picked up by Seddon. Seddon, nice shot. Just above that pad. But goalie got it that time. And Hale to Danks. Danks to roll it back in. 11:50 left in the second period. Being leading 2-1. And Seddon loses it on the edge there, but it's going to fall to Riley. Riley, and move from danger zone for 67's. Frozen by Hobbs. Twenty left in the second period. Lapien 2. Kode has it roll off of a stick. Comes out. Kode should get to it this time. Comes off of Riley. Riley feeds it to Pollard. Pollard tries to run along the wall. Falls to Martin. Oh, offside. It's offside. Whistle's not gone, but that was offside. And through the middle by Riley. Danks with it this time. He gets it in. Now we get an offside. Better late than never, I guess. 10:44 left in the second. Lapien 2, 67s 1. Win by 67s. Kote. All the way back in. And looked it out on the chase. Broken up. Teagan puts it on a foot, tries to get it to McDonnell. McDonnell manages to find it. Muscling on the board here. McDonnell, good work. And it comes out to Hewson. Hewson protects it, gives it to McDonnell. Oof! That was a bouncing cut. Stay on the bench. Now bouncing through the middle. Bounces all the way out. Pollard for the pickup. Just under 10 minutes left in the second. Go Teagan. Played by the 67's goalie. Ah, oh, Houston. Off the crossbar. On the pickup. Back through the middle. Good job on Hale. Take away the play. Legally this time. Oh, we're getting all stuck over our feet. Keel. Touch. That'll be icing. We've gone back to the old broken play again. Alright. Second period. 9:21 left in the second. Nepean 2. 67's 1. Here. And we have the play. Seddon with a chop just off. She feeds it to Falsetto. The puck is buried under the 67's player. Comes out to Seddon. Seddon's got it lost in her feet. Now 67's. Feed through. Picked off by Hale again. Hale to Seddon, to Hale. Hale with still standing somehow. Hale trying to feed it to Falsetto. It was onto her backhand. Good work from Falsetto. And she got bummed down. And Martin kept in the line by Keel. Got two girls on the wing there. Falsetto turns, looks for options. Now to Keel. Keel tries to pass it through the middle to Riley. We got 8:13 left in the second period. Nepean 2, 67's 1. Harper looking up to Martin. Good work by Ever. By Danks to take away the pass in. Shot up and out. Now to Harper. Harper rolls it to Martin. And it comes out to Riley. Dankstra try and toe drag it round, doesn't happen. Martin keeps it along the boards. Out to Martin. She just skated into somebody. Shot off for the corner. Harper blocks it on the way to the net. Comes around the back again. 6 or 7s with control, but I've got Harper to deal with. 7-12 left in the second, and the PN2, 6 or 7s won. All the way around, Pollard should get there first. Tied up, now McDonnell. McDonnell try and feed it around, doesn't happen. Goes to skates, now Pollard. That was interference from 67s. That was a save by Hobbs. That was pretty cool. We got three. Alright, 6:30 left in the second period, scores are 2-1. Six to seven's out. Yeah, offside. Offside. All right, 6:02 left in the second. 2-1. He scored an appeal. On the pinch, Seddon to bang it back in, Hale on the chase down, there with a moment of time, good protection of the puck, out to Francis with a shot, Seddon tries to, lacrosse it or something. Oof, jeez. So Seddon, good shot to stay going. Hale, and that I think is going to be wide. Icing from 67s, 5:20 left in the second period. Score is 2-1 to McGinn. Thanks for the win, and Martin with the field goal. Cleared the glass and everything. Thanks for the win again. Martin scoots it back to Keel. Oh, fantastic redirect from Riley. Good save by Izzy DeLorme from 67s. Keel bangs it through, somehow it makes its way to Martin. Martin has it taken off a stick, but comes out. Now, this is going to be tight. Traffic. She knew it was in front of it. She couldn't find it. She did in the end. 4:44 left in the second. 2. It's in the PM. 1. It's a 67. 44 pushes it out. 67's keeping in at the line. Bring it round by that. Linton out. Flies to flick it out to Teagan. Houston with it. Yes. Houston loses a footing. It's not a penalty. And that is a hook. back to now. And Pollard back to Keel. And Keel rolls off a stick. There's a hole in the back of the stick somewhere. What's going on now? High stick from Napier. End of play. .401 left in the second period. Napier 2, 67-1. Good break up by Falsetto. Leaves the scene for a hail. Oh, good work from Seddon to keep fighting to get that puck. She got it eventually. Falsetto, and now it's going to fall to Harper. Harper pushes it in. Harper with a pinch. She takes one away, but 67's got another one. Falsetto. Oh. Falsetto drapes all over the 67 player. Falsetto's going to go to the bin. 2 minutes or less. .327 left in the second period. Napier 2. 67's 1. Power play to the 67's. 2 minutes. Win by 67s. Almost got off at the line by Keegan. Didn't work this time. In the corner, Pollard trying to work it. 67s with some space. Great job by Pollard. Good job back up. Now walking in. Teagan on the chase. Great job, Teagan. Good job, kid. 107 left in this power play for PK. Through the middle for 67s with speed. Swing it round. And it's going to get picked off by LeMay. She could have fed it to Tanks. Tanks feels like she's got a run. And LeMay to try and pick it up. 33 seconds left in the PK to Napier. Now Francis. Broken up. Hobbs sealed the post. Back to 67's with control, 16 seconds left in this PK. Francis rings it around, all the way out. It's a 5-on-5 play. Martin chasing behind. And Cote caught a little short. But lead play didn't happen. Oh, Martin didn't touch that, I don't think. That's probably going to be icing. Nope. 50, last minute of play in the second period. Nice pick up by 67s. To work by Hobbs. Oh, that was a trick. Feed out to Martin, to Houston. Martin can't get to the net. Houston just puts it towards the net anyway. For 67. 34 seconds left in the second period. Nepean 3, 67s 1. Out by 67s. Drop play. Up and over the net. Into the corner by the 67s. Cote to try and take it away. Broke it up. Hale lifts it out to Seddon. Seddon to the centre. Nice setup. Didn't go. 5 seconds here. This gentleman's head, but apparently there was a puck. Just. All right, there we go. 80 minutes to play in a PN3. 67s won. In by the 67s. Doesn't make it to the net. Picked off. Danks tries to move it out. Doesn't happen. Now Riley. Riley rolls it round to Harper. Harper doesn't move towards it. Some jousting going on behind the play there. Thanks to get it out. Thanks to Martin. Good save. Izzy DeLorme on Martin on a breakaway break in. Through, tries to feed it up, picked off by Mukdanel, control, takes her options, Pollard to, that was a hook from Teagan. Roll it out. I think that's going to be an icing. There's not enough wobble on that. 16:41 left in the third period in the PN3. 67's won. And Teagan through the middle manages to find it, pushes it out to. Maggie didn't have enough room to work with. She still managed to get a shot and elevate to the 16:27. Teagan shot and Izzy hides it twice. She gets it in the second go. Third period, 16-19 left. Almost puts it off on the wraparound. And out, picked off by Kote. Caught in the snow by McDonnell. And Teagan loses it in the snow. Oh, I'm losing the snow this game. Out across the far side by 67th, Francis. Hale through the middle to Houston. Houston docks it in deep and heads to the box, enter the trench. Kote step, shot. Oof. Just off the goalie glove, I think, and went wide. Break up. Juggles the puck, gets it on the second bounce. .15:25 left in the third period here. PN3, 67-1. Hold on, tries to go through some skates. Generally doesn't work. Comes out of the middle to Harper tries to step up. Now Forsetto tries to bring it down on the control. 67's moving it ahead. Harper rolls it out. Comes back anyway. Now Pollard all the way around the side. Seddon screens it off. Now saves. May. Right, up through the middle to Ganks. Unfortunately, just slightly off target on Martin. Cross ice by Kote. Hobbs with another save. And it's falling. Sevens having their opportunities here. Cats are sitting back a bit too deep here. And in by 67s. Shot coming. Hobbs save. Stick to push it wide. Sits, Keel finds it, and now Houston, and now to Keel outnumbered. Out away. Teagan tries to bring it out. It doesn't happen. There's a penalty to 67s. DeLorme. Another save on the break in there. 2-on-0. 13:36 left in the third period in the PN3. 67s won. And 67s going back to the penalty box. Danks to Peel. Peel to Danks. Danks across to Houston. Houston turns back. Gives it back, but too far to Peel. Back to Houston. Houston will try and bring it in through the middle. Finds a seam. She gets through. Houston all the way around. Comes back to Peel. That was offside from Peel. Comes outside. 13:07 left in the third period. 1:30 left in the power play. Through the middle, Martin trying to find it, but controlled by 67s. They tried to ring it round. Danks across to Houston, back to Danks. Danks through the middle to Hale. Hale to Houston. Houston with a shot on. Didn't go. Now Hale. Through the middle to Martin. Got a minute left in this power play. Keel to Danks. Danks through to Martin. And up and out. And 45 seconds left, and I think 67's going to get a chance to clear this. Hobbs to play it. Hobbs to Francis. Francis to Riley. Loses it in the centre. Not back in again. 30 seconds left in the 12:02 left in the game. Francis through the middle. She manages to find Riley, but Riley can't hang on to it. 67s to break it out again. Shot well wide. And Falsetta knocks it back to Cote to Falsetta. Up through. Falsetta to bring it. And I think she's going to go all the way through the middle with 5-on-5, 11:34. And a shot up and over. Now, Seddon with two slap shots. That one on target, good save by the goalie. Francis was going to the bench, chose not to go. Or rather, was told not to go. Seddon. I don't quite think that was icing. Seddon, no, not a control of that. 11:07 in the third. In the PN3, 67's won. 5-on-5 play. Shot. Save. Stretch pad by Hobbs. D'Souza. D'Souza was going to backhand it. And lost in the feet over there. Into a 67 stick. Out to the line and comes out the zone. And trying to bring it back in. Knocked it out to try and roll it through. Onto a 67 stick. Up and over. Teagan chops at it, doesn't get it out far enough. Hobbs with it. And Pollard slows him down. Field goal. Houston. Houston all alone. Goal by Houston. Sevens moving ahead again. Keel. Keel up to Riley. Riley gets it out. Pushes her head to herself, but not able to keep it. Now Keel. Keel loses it in the snow. Trapped on the boards. Good job by Sammy. Sammy rolls it out. I think that's going to stop in time. Martin almost there. Picked off by Danks. Danks trying to get it onto the right edge. Couldn't do it. Now Riley. Riley rolls it round to Danks. Oh. A Michigan attempt from Danks. Now Cote. The save. Puck doesn't move. 8:56 left in the third period. The score is Nepean 4, 67's 1. Francis to try and control it. Pushed ahead by Hobbs with another save from close range. 67's buzzing again. And 67's. Hobbs with two saves. Two left in the third period. PM 4, 67's 1, win by 67's. Shot. Nice break up by Teagan. Now Megan Houston. Houston tries to roll it round to Teagan. Puck sitting there, nothing going. 8:05. left in the game. Third period. And the PM4, 67-1. Oh, nearly picked off her, but now she just couldn't quite get enough of it. She gets it this time though. Houston to try and keep it in. Fitzsimmons in front of her. Lofts it off to D'Souza. Teagan on the chase. And given to Danks. Danks just couldn't get hold of it. And Pollard able to pick it up. Breaks it in. Pollard with Danks. Now Pollard's still in. And Riley back to Cote. Cote to Martin. Martin with a shot, doesn't make it to the net. And it comes out to the 67s. Oh, Becker, just the wrong side of it. Good work. It's kind of tied up in Becker's Cote. Nice feed by Martin. Coming out to the 67s again. 6:38 left in the game. 67 through, save from Hobbs. Shot wide. And banged out. And kept in from going in. And bounced back. Out again by Nepean. 6:10. Francis to pick it up. Francis loses it. Now Seddon all the way around to Cote. Cote to try and knock it out to Falsetto. Now in Falsetto, loses it on the board here. And now Francis, Cote to pick it up. Tries to jam it out, doesn't go. Now back in behind the boards. Cote with a little bit of time. Not a lot, just a little. Turned inside. Hobbs save. That's the trip by 67s. 67s with control again. Mukdanal tried to turn, couldn't go. Mukdanal back on the boards. Good job, Annie. I'd say she's knocked down a few pounds on the player she's going against. Mukdanal down to the middle to Keel. Now Teagan. Teagan with Houston in support. Takes a shot. Teagan try and get it back. Trying to find it, couldn't find it. Doggy reaches out, gathers it up. 4:49 left in the third period. In the PM4, 67-1. Danks to Pollard. Pollard plays it through skates. 2-on-1 from 67s. Save. Race. Riley keeps it in briefly. And Pollard keeps it in. Still just in this corner here, and it gets flipped ahead. It's now 2-on-1. Shot wide. put down. Arthur gets wrapped up a bit here. There's bodies flying everywhere. Riley tries to flick it out to the centre. She gets away with it. 3:50 left in the game. Now Danks and Hale trying to get it onto a stick. 60 Sermons to knock it in deep. Harper to pick it up. Harper off of the back of Hale to Falsetto. Falsetto gets switched on the ball here. Hale gets turned around. It's got louder. It's not the audience, it's the boards. Now Falsetto. Falsetto tries to feed it through, came off the skate, off of the ref. Seddon out to Hale. And that was how come that wasn't a penalty, I'm not sure. 3 minutes left in the game. And Nepean 4, 67's 1. Francis up and out. Francis icing. ...2:43 left in the game. And my 67s. Fan on it. Opposite to hold it. 2:39. Left in the third, Nepean 4, Ottawa 2, win by 67s again. Oh. Maybe got to stop shooting through bodies. Keel to Houston. Houston with time and space. Cross to Harper. Harper into the corner, back to Mountain out. Cross to Houston. Houston with a shot, not in the mask. And Tegan with a bit of energy in there. Keel with a shot to Tegan. Back to Houston. Houston behind the net. 2:150 left in the game. 4-2 to Nepean. Going off to make sure this game doesn't get buzzed. We're at 1:30. Yeah. 1:30 left in the game, offside to 67s. Alright, 1:28 left in the game, the PN 4, 67s 2. Kept in again. Riley's lost it. Good work, but I think that's got to be icing, huh? No icing given. Pollard doing her best to get there. Icing given to 67s. 1:07 left in the game. Manager's making sure he stay on. Zamoni was late anyway. Right, Danks to Martin. Martin knocks it to herself in the corner. Martin all the way around. Turns back. Keeps it behind the net. And now Riley. sevens. They've got three. Glove save. Empty net for 67s. 6-on-5. Shot wide. 40 seconds left. Outside. In by the 67s, broken up by 7. Fantastic stick from 7, just at the right time. Now Keel just tried to roll it out. Hale back to Keel. That's where you got to loft it, kid. And falsetto. Keel to Hale. Good win. It's clean sweep and play downs. Good show, girls.
See you tomorrow at 5 p.m. Have fun.
See you guys soon.